Welcome back to Acid Heart. Let's go to the other side of our studio. And if you're here, they grab you go down here. I hope you get visitor, don't join us. In a person will be saying that they call BSB. Ginger too much for him body. In a looter person. And like we promised you, I say all the political parties will get opportunity to come here. When well, I hear the name of this political party, ha, I'm going to say, hey. We get inside our studio, Basit Senakon Badaru. And in the person where we say, we are the jersey of the political party where they call All Blending Party. Party where we say that they blend. All Blending Party, ABP. And in they run for the office for Lagos State House of Assembly, Badagry Constituency 1. Welcome to As It The Heart.
Thank you so much, Baba. I celebrate you.
I celebrate you too.
Thank you so much.
We get tradition. We could not even waste time, man. So we normally get it. Gary handshake and give our guest them.
Thank you so much, Baba. Thank you. I appreciate you, Baba.
Are you getting handshake?
Baba, you too much.
You too much too. Thank you. No waste. I'm gonna just go straight into the matter we carry come. We discuss one matter we get to do with say Association of Senior Civil Servants. They don't they warn federal government them say anything will be say anybody will enter government now will become governor. When no say no go fit pay salary, maybe person. Not even try them at all because then go show the person serious pepper. You think that we will ever reach the level for this country where we say salary go come when it's supposed to come. It go complete and people go use and well and the thing go make sense.
Thank you so much, Baba. I really appreciate you well. You see, this country is really moving forward and I did very sure say the time go come where we say, in fact, they go even pay salary before the end of the month. Yes. They go pay salary before the end of the month. And they go even pay and where. Where be say people where won't receive salary safe. They go they happy because of waiting. You go see say youth don't they come gradually. And as you don't they come inside the system, those old men where not they pay the salary automatically, they go they come on. So as the youth they come, they go they come with new idea, they go they come with good thing. Where be say all the people go they happy. I know.
So as young people now, they involved, do you believe, say, these young people will get better ideas and then go change this country and make sure, say, the country makes sense? We, they're hopeful, too.
Yes.
Because the truth be, say, you get one time when we say our law be make it look like, say, young people no go fit participate. I mean, if we live for a country where we say, now young people plenty pass, now young people go suffer the matter because they plenty pass. Now young people go live for the future because now they young pass. Why young people no fit take the lead? As we see, they're not too young to run law. It's good as young people don't participate. And somebody like you now, of All Blending Party, yourself, don't throw your hat inside the ring. Make we have this next one, and we get to do it, making law inside this our country.
We don't hear waiting the SNIT press do come and come talk. And then waiting you come and come talk, now like serious advice to your own members, the SNIT members. Say, look, say legislative duties never finish. Even though we know, say, yes, election on they come forward, say, election activities on they play out, you can't carry them, you can't, put out that very strong statement. Say, look, say, no matter how long where they serve, where they stay for power, as long as that government where they power still they, see that their own responsibility to be, to also they act, they make sure that they implement laws, they bring in laws, where go they make the ballot of the people they represent and suit. Looking at what this SNIT president don't talk, what be those very major important things we go fit pick up from this talk? At least, so that the people will be say, then they aspire to become legislators. People will even say they will not even fully know their responsibility. But if you say, okay, so it is not fully about it. Even if election they come, we still get responsibility. What will be those major things where people go feel pick up from this, waiting this new president? So they go, no, say yes. Say, service, so now full time, no, be just half time.
Thank you so much, my brother. You see, waiting Senate president talk, so now better talk. Because as a lawmaker, you suppose know, say, your constitutional duty, your responsibility, number one, ogbonge responsibility, now to make law, that kind of law will be, say, it will make people happy. not be just ordinary law where be say go just satisfy your own personal interest alone just because you don't dey for that office, because one time you go come out there.
Yes.
So the kind law where you go do, it go be that kind law where go dey normal with present, where go dey normal with future, where go dey normal where be say everybody together they go feel enjoying and say no, this man. And for now, me I not lie you, you don't even pass ordinary lawmaking. Now, so you don't pass lawmaking, not be just to go there and just make law. You suppose go further to do other things where go make your people they happy. Because not be only that lawmaking they won't show up. They don't send you there saying now only law as you, because some people they will tell you say because they be lawmaker, they are responsibility, the responsibility. Make they just make law, leave the law. Now somebody go touchlight the thing, say, ah, this law where they make. Now how many people they enjoy my law? As in, what is the effect of the law on the ordinary people on the streets? Like my own side now. They make law, but we don't even see the impact of the law in our own community.
Share maybe not because of say now small now in development they come. Person if you explain, say, okay. Una get lawmaker now. Maybe the una law, maybe now from back they follow. I don't understand. Shena, na good excuse.
Baba, I don't feel like you. Me, I don't know the time where they say law, they pass back here, they come meet people. I just say if they make law, it go affect everybody generally now.
Before the thing will come, to everywhere they don't die. Badagri. It's something like that. I don't know.
Baba, me, I don't believe like that too. Because as you talk I'm like this, it be like say, now as you talk I'm 90 they be. Because this part of Lagos, it be like say they different from my own part of Lagos.
What is the difference?
Oh boy, as I come here, I see electricity everywhere now. Everywhere be like London here. And the time say that my side, I notice I don't see all this thing. Where I don't see all this thing last now. Maybe when I was student union president of LASU.
By that you mean say when you see light last.
Where I don't electricity.
For Badagry,
electricity. Where you want to see up? If I say we won't see electricity. When we don't see electricity now, like 20 years ago, now 1990, if I say 20 years, now understatement be that's all. Because democracy start for 1999.
Yes.
So maybe we just say 20 years now. You correct now, Abi? 1999 to 2019.
Yes.
So the switch won't get now, if we no on generator, we no fit get light.
But by waiting, they tell you, BC, I just use democracy date. Take do example.
Okay, you know what?
We never see electricity before. For 1960, when Nigeria don't become Nigeria, we not see electricity.
Wait, you know what you go do for us? Maybe you go call one area or another area. Maybe if you call one area now, we go fit talk say okay.
You see, I thank God say this thing we are the talk, no be just ordinary mouth matter. Because I know say the governor, the incumbent governor, wait there for seats.
Mr. Akinwumi Ambo.
My good person, my good governor. He said no say light you know there for this community we are the talk for you. And that the community be the largest coastal area for the whole of Nigeria, not be only Lagos State.
And what is the name of this community?
The community that they call Baji to Seme Border community. You see, this Baji to Seme Border community, we are they tell you now, it gets almost about 50 communities where they there. Get Baji, we get Aivoji, we get Oyami, we get Bedrome, we get Shito, we get Akoro, we get Falola, we get Fanuvi. All these communities, where they tell you, they never see electricity with their own koro eye like this.
Wait. If you not say the matter now, it don't they day two.
They hot now. As in hot.
Okay. But going by what you don't talk now, still bringing it back to waiting. The question we took, my brother Chukwudi asked. We now not get people like we now supposed get state legislators where they represent at the moment. We now supposed get at least House of Rep members where they represent that place. We now supposed get senators where they. Waiting these people, wait, they come, we come from this, I don't also, which kind of like, they don't carry to make sure, say, okay, oh, this community, we don't make sure, we say, now about 50 communities, make them up. Say, I have to make them work and show, say, these areas get light. They never, then they carry leg.
Baba, you see, say, I tell you, say, that question where my guy asked before, say, maybe the law.
Now from
now
back,
from
they
back, back they enter.
That back, that guy.
Maybe, but I know, say, you're not supposed to be like that. Because if we they talk Badagry, Badagry is a very peaceful and great land, historical land for the whole of Nigeria.
Yes, yes.
If we they talk where education starts for Nigeria, now Badagry, Badagry, now he first teacher, we go first teach for Nigeria. Now from Badagry, Mr. Phillips, Mr. Phillips, now he be the first teacher we teach for Badagry land. In wife, Mrs. Phillips, now he be the first woman. Where be teacher, where you go first die for Badagry. If they thought say the first white Oyibo woman, where go first die for Nigeria, now Miss Phyllis, na teacher. This Badagry, no be small land, yo, na big land, where be say, God bless us with many things. But if I they tell you, say, it be like, say, we not there for this world, now another world we there. I not say I do mistake.
Okay, you know what we go do now? This is a problem where you don't give us. And thank God, you don't call the community.
Yes.
And that's not the way shock us. But the good thing now, say, we get people who don't come and say, we won't serve.
Yes.
And we won't do our well, make our community make sense.
Yes.
And before we come begin to talk about your plans for your people, we'll talk about all blending
party.
What is all blending party be?
We
and which plans
yes.
all blending party get for Nigeria? And why all blending party different from other political parties for this country?
Very well, thank you so much. You feel you go here say as the name connotes all blending. I don't speak on your body.
No, continue. As the name
as explain.
The name,
as it mean.
So as the name mean all blending party, we are blenders. What I mean by blending be say na party we be say if they blend the younger generation in such a way that as time goes on, the older generation go see themselves as older, rich, so they're not supposed to involve. Now the younger generation will take over. May I give you one example? Evolutionary theory. Evolution theory as it starts. You know, say they say man like ape. You know, say now gradually man they form, so it can't become me and you. You know, say as Android phone come out, what happened to Palasa?
Palasa,
he enter inside a bush. As technology and advancements happen, what happened to our former way of behaving? That
stop
one, stop him. Now, what all blending party can't do be that? All blending party come, won't take place, youth. We go substitute what our fathers, our older generation, don't they do? We appreciate them, they try. But it don't reach time where be say they go come cool
step down.
Step down for the younger generation to take over and do it better past what they don't they do before. Now it make me, you see, I be youth. I won't take over from the older generation where they do. I'm not saying no doing try. So may step down so that the younger generation, in fact, if you look at this party, ABP, the emblem alone. You get one kind symbol, wait there for the party, where you go take know the party. Our belief, the founder of the party, now very great man, big man, where be say, even if I mention his name like this, you go shop.
Oh, yeah, tell us now.
Okay, I know if he tell you free like that. I know if he tell you just like that.
The person, invisible man.
Now, our Lord Jesus Christ,
from the
party.
They go.
I said the person where they talk, if I mention his name, not be small person, no. If you they hear the major prophet of Africa, now you be the head of all prophets as far as Africa is concerned.
Which kind of prophet? Prophet different from prophet, too.
This person where they tell you, now Archbishop. I don't know, maybe another office for man of God. He gets another office way past Archbishop.
Yeah, maybe like Pope.
Now only Pope. But after Archbishop, nah, Pope. After Pope, nothing. This man be Archbishop. He gets international connection. He is a well influential person. The person will be say anything where he talk, now so he they be. His name be His Eminence Archbishop Samson Mustafa Benjamin. The major prophet of Africa.
This name when he carry, he carry Samson. When be, when
Mustafa.
Fight fire. He carry Mustafa when be Muslim name. Come carry Benjamin.
So that you go know say na confirm man of God now get this party. Mm. The emblem, I dey explain the emblem for you.
That one our logo.
That one our logo. Mm. The logo get one sunlight. You see, the meaning of the sunlight be say, now inside darkness we dey. Our sun can't come out. People come, they jubilate, they happy. For the under the sun, we get three people, Yoruba, Hausa, and Igbo. Meaning all the people of Nigeria. Then they happy, say, oh, we thank God, say, we don't see light. So now it be the light of all blending parties.
Okay, make we take them further, because at least you don't talk about all blending parties now. Make we come talk about you and the position where you divide for. Either at least you don't come and say, look, I want to represent my people for the state constituency, that is for State House of Assembly, for Lagos State. Unto say, looking at what I don't see in the past, maybe you know too sweet your belly. What will be those major things? Because I'm not saying we don't be talking about that. But the constituency where they represent, what will be those major things where you don't look so okay? Now, what I don't see be this, I don't foresee them. It is not going the way I want supposed to go. Make a comma, go represent my people, so that I will feel fix these problems with my people they miss, or perhaps these benefits my people supposed to get, but we know the way then they get. What thing with those things?
Thank you so much. You see, what thing I get, it plenty, oh.
Okay.
It plenty well.
Okay.
That means maybe when I go see, invite me again, and I go come.
Just
because
carry on first.
For what thing I get, we I won't do, they call them 9 point agenda.
9 point agenda, okay.
For that 9 point agenda, I will only take one out of it today because I don't even think say that one step.
But
I go feel
you give us insight to others. So
I will give you insight for the others. But may I take them from tourism? You see, it gets one country where they call Mexico. It gets one place for Mexico that they call Yuani, U-A-N-I, for Yuani. You see, for this country, their major source of income na tourism. You know what they promote? They promote ordinary lizard, alangba.
Lizard, how?
God bless you. You see, na natural law, be say two lizards cannot live together. If two lizards live together, naturally. If two lizards live together, they go fight, quarrel. So they one go live for another, or may one die. So the remaining one, he go live. But for this Yuani for Mexico, you know what thing they do? They discover, say, thousands of lizards are living under rock. As they see the thousands of lizards are living under rock, wow, what is this? They turn them to money. People start, they come. Tourists start, they come inside Mexico.
To come see lizards.
They won't come see lizards.
When
lizard.
They be fight.
When not they be
but
fight.
But they be family.
But they be family and they sit down, they sleep, they work out, they do everything inside one rock. You know, say that thing, if they fetch money for Mexico like anything.
Ordinary lizard.
Ordinary lizard. But you know what, for my own land, Badagry, where me I come from, I get more than 1,000 something where go fee carry money come for Badagry and Badagry. And all of these things are just lying down, wasted. Nobody is even seeing it. Nobody is touching it. Nobody is even seeing it as something where they fee exploit.
You go fee mention like one or two.
May I mention one?
One or two.
Well, may I mention just silica gel? Silica. See this silica where they tell you. Silica, if you come for Badagry, you go they pick them for beach. For beach side, you go they pick them, just they pick them, pick them, pick them. Now one kind of transparent stone for beach. Where be say, that silica where they tell you, now they take, they do bottle for minerals. Yes! Silica, they take them, they do bottle. Why can't we promote that silica where we get in abundance in Badagry? Why can't we invest in this silica? It gets another thing where they say that they call them fagara. Fagara, that is ataile. This ataile, where they tell you now, is good for sickle cell. Where? It's good for mouth odor. Person where gets mouth odor, where they take fagara, the mouth odor go disappear. This is where they tell you they bad agree. May I bust your head?
Bust my brain.
Baba, for Badagry, you get one community there, we they call them Igbo Bele. For this community, for every winter period, now Sweden, one bed, they come from Sweden, we they call them Swedish bed.
Then they plenty come.
This Swedish bed, if they plenty come for this Igbo Bele for Badagry. We be say every winter period, if winter come for Sweden, then they run come up from Sweden, they come Badagry. Now only Badagry, you not go find this bed for any part of Nigeria.
Sweden went there for far away Europe.
I they tell you, you go find this bed for Badagry. Why can't we just take this bed and start inviting people to come and be looking at this? As I they talk to you, we get many things. We be say, we go turn them to money when people go there enjoy burekete.
So you believe, say, if you enter this position now, using the position when you get, you go feed do law when we say, you go make things when they Badagry. Badagry people go use them. People when they outside go come, appreciate them, and you go turn to money.
Now so, we go make law. We go establish Badagry as a tourism hub of Nigeria.
Make I ask this question. You be mentioned about light, and I don't want even the think am. You get for your plan anything when go fit, you know, maybe working with the state government.
Yes.
And even the federal government, or even your legislator, when be your colleague when they for the federal legislature, to you solve this problem, make lights come. Because I know we, and I think I'm saying
community. I imagine them as well.
The only thing where children know say they bring light, not be even transformer,
imagine.
Not generator. That one day your plan, I mean, you think say, "Mo we'll leave this one for God." Now only the light of God, if he shine for us.
Baba, see, may I not lie you? We get a lot of plan. In fact, I even they made promise for Badagry. Say if I reach there, in the next 1 week, light will go there well, well. Not be only for this houses where they tell you. For the whole of Badagry constituency, one.
No, wait. Under 1 week, how you want to take Dwan?
Which you guy? You get transformer where you keep for somewhere. When we say once you just enter, you say,
other life everywhere.
Because this one where you talk now, you don't turn to Solomon Grundy. Born on Monday, Christian on Tuesday,
married on Wednesday,
2 kilo on Thursday, once on Friday, died on Saturday. So once you enter, transformer Monday, put the wire Tuesday, pole Wednesday, light. Thursday.
Find that from
tell us how you want.
Baba, thank you so much. Before I answer your question, you know, say as I mentioned, say electricity no day for this area. You first of all shall say, now true be that. We need to create what we call public sympathy for this community. We need to make people see and say something they go wrong so that people go put eye. People go come inside, come rescue this situation. If I dey tell you, say, I go do this thing within a week.
1 week, yes.
Baba, I go do amo. You know why I say I go do amo.
People go still get that. That's okay. You go do amo, you go do amo. Waiting and waiting, which kind of leg you want carry to make sure, so under 1 week, light day. Now, a lot of people go still want to know how you want to do amo exactly.
God bless you, Baba. You see, first step, be say, this our party where they tell you. This party where they tell you. We they go extra mile to ensure say there is better life for our people. Not be say just to talk, but na action. We don't go make arrangements with EKEDC. Though we have a whole electricity distribution company, we are ready to pay them ahead of even the election. When they say, they go even, they tell our people, say, okay, we don't pay, only for us to enter and pay the balance where they go take finish all these electricity projects. You know, count them as one. One of the steps where we want to do, we go be say, the electricity, it go come across all the community. We be say, nobody go, they talk, say, we see electricity. Nobody go say, we not see electricity. By the time we pay them, they do their job. If they don't do their job, we invite foreign investors. Come and exploit this community. We have people that are not even seeing electricity.
But
if you can provide us with electricity.
You don't mention foreign investors now. And if they speak among the, at least in the position of, say, if you win this particular position as a representative for state for Badagry. But saying also to say, this particular leg of saying foreign investors, somehow, where you get a state governor, where you get a House of Rep member where they represent this particular region, where you get this same law, where we say, do they too give people, like states, license to say they won't really redefine or probably harness their resources?
I'm putting that for mind, so you tell us, say, in 1 week.
Exactly. Mm. How you want also take scale through the governor and other offices to make sure, say, you bring in foreign investors, so all these things go feel work.
Mm. But before you answer that question, we get Isaiah. Isaiah, they call us from Ikorodu. We don't keep to our promise. Welcome to Asiri Hot.
Yes, sir. Good evening.
Isaiah, I beg, bring down the volume of your television, I beg.
Good evening, hello.
Good evening, Isaiah.
I record from Ikorodu.
Okay, fire on, they hear you.
The one way my brother they talk, I won't really ask him. That bird where they come from Swedish. Yeah. I ain't think it's not Swedish. I think it's not Swedish, the bird they come from.
Okay.
Now we say I won't really ask him.
Okay, okay, Isaiah, thank you very
thank
much.
Thank you, Isaiah.
Which one you want to answer first?
May this I quick answer own. That bird own.
Okay.
You see, we get one device where they say, if you put for the bed, as in the researcher will conduct this research, will discover, say, the bed be sweet. You get the device where they say they put for the bed.
Body.
For the bed body. The bed, you go fly. Not be one bed, you like 10 of
plenty,
the bed.
Yes.
Way plenty like that. 10, 20, they put them for a body. Anywhere where the bed, they go, the device, they read them. Where they know, say, na so so place, this bed, they go. Na so place, it don't reach you. So they all the bed go reach Sweden. Then they see them for the device. Not be all the bed, they come back. Some go die. Some, you know, many things happen to them. But as this bed, they come back, then they monitor them with the same device. To a level that you will even know the kind of bed where you don't put that
device
on. You go know the one where not get that device. So with that, you will be able to know
where the country,
where the bed come from and where they go. And aside that, this bed is only peculiar in Sweden. So it is commonsensical. We say this bed, na Sweden bed. So we never know the name where if we give the bed. Now it make us give a Swedish bed.
Okay, okay. Nice one. Nice answer.
You get that?
But this light, because I know say plenty people gonna look sir. It's our honorable. Make it not be said tomorrow now. You're going to say, the day when I talk I know too calculate because we won't know whether you really don't do your homework well. Because 1 week, some people tell us, hey, in so so time, then go do this one, then go do that one. We still they wait 16 years, 20 years, we still they wait. You say you go get international partnership, but international partnership, you don't they call them now. I mean, now when you enter, you start from that 1 week. Now, why would they ask this kind of question so that we go, you know, really know how the thing will be? I mean, you want to extend the 1 week to maybe 1 month or maybe 1 year? Or you want to say between 1 week and 1 year, you understand? Maybe you spread the window. Feel free. Now your plan.
Thank you so much, Baba. You see, if I talk, say, 1 week, don't forget, say, the 1 week, it starts from June 12.
Okay.
You feel I'm so. But don't forget, say, we're going to do election for March 2nd. After March 2nd, we don't know who the winner is.
Yes.
From that time, me, I don't even start my journey now before even that March.
Okay.
So before March, I mean, even from now, 30 June 12, after June 12, just give me till June, a week after that June 12. I think it's a long time span for any sensible government we won't do work.
Okay, the truth be said, this is the way you don't talk now. If you understand about putting your cards close to your chest, make it not be like, say, you give ideas to other people. But it go good, make we also do our work because as new story people, our own are to dig
enter.
In. Now, what be these things when, like, some of the things when go when people go begin to see, to use no say light go day. For example, we know say, for light, or they not be just let there be light. Pole go day, transformer must day, wire go day. Now, the community where you call, you say,
bedroom
to semi-border.
No, Bajito semi-border.
Bajito semi-border. You can't begin to list them. As you list them, me, I can't even forget. Mm. It shows that these places, there are plenty. We mentioned 50 communities.
Yes.
You're not going to need one pole. You're not going to need just one roll of wire. There are plenty things that you're going to need. But before you answer that one, Halima, they call us from Hikoyi. Halima, Halima, don't go. Halima, no vex. If you get chance, call us back, make you ask your question.
Baba, this question where you ask, I don't already start. Now, it make me tell you, say, you see, not be politics of mouth any longer. Mm. We suppose do more of action than talking. Mm-hmm. I don't already start this thing. We be say, for this community, we are, they tell you now, I don't fight, it's so they don't put poles, they don't put cable. We not be small fight. I carry my people. We go meet government. We tell them these are things we need. We carry commodity. At the time we are body, they do swearing for 2015 after the election. We go meet them for TBS. We come up from there. We go to Lagos State House of Assembly. We go government office.
Okay. We get one of your brother. Paul, they call us from Badagry. Paul, welcome to us in the house.
Paul, good evening.
Good evening.
I bet your TV is on. Bring the volume down.
Hello, good evening.
Good evening, Paul.
My comrade.
Baba, I celebrate you.
Now, Paul, they talk from the Boglu.
Okay, right on.
Paul, I celebrate you, Baba.
All is well. We will see you.
Thank you, Baba.
The same way they talk, Allah, God will give you.
Amen.
Tell them, we don't get life. More than 16 years now, we don't get life. We need life for sermon.
Thank you, Baba.
Tell them, make our government, make them do something. We don't tire, we don't shout too much.
Follow God bless you.
Thank you very much, Paul, for this.
God will bless you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Yes. You hear waiting, Paulo, they talk so. If, as I tell you like this, most of my people, they don't sit down on top generator, they watch like this. Not be small thing, they happen, no. Because they won't make the whole world know, say, something they happen. I even make them pull small boy like me, say, me, I go represent them. Now, only electricity at the top where you
see. Okay, thank God.
Yes, other areas.
Education, we don't get school. Sorry, before you go come to us, say, we not get school. That means no school at all. The one secondary school where we get for about more than 30 kilometer distance. The one secondary school where we get, you don't even get fence.
Wait, who? 30 kilometers.
30 kilometers, okay. One secondary.
It be like, say, I reduce her. Yes. So that you people not go even think, say, they exaggerate. Maybe my mouth too sweet or something like. Baba, we the import ice block. If you want drink anything, cold water, be cold mineral, you go enter inside Bene, go bring ice block now.
Bene, we be another country.
We be another country. What did they talk? Now something they happen for there. And they tell you for school, I tell you, say, where education starts. Some people go, they talk, say, education, it starts for Abeokuta. Na lie. Fela, Anikula, Pokuti. Na Badagry, they take Bona. Fella Nicola Pokuti, we don't dilate, fella. In Papa, they live for this, the first GRA for Nigeria, and inside Badagry. Now, for that place, now in Papa, they live. So, they don't start education day for Badagry.
I beg, maybe we quickly collect this other call. Paul, good evening, welcome to us in the Hot.
Yeah, good evening.
We greet you, Paul.
Yeah, good evening.
Yes.
It's about what the guy is talking about this thing. Say, life go day within 1 week. I want that one. I want that one possible. I want that not understand that. Because people need light. God, no light. If there's no light, no, there's no how they can survive.
Okay. So, Agapo, thank you very much for this, your question. But he don't answer the thing, yes. Because we really squeeze out. And he talks from the small, and we know what you when you know they do.
Yes.
Paul, don't they come? Things don't they enter? And he believes, say, if he go enter, when we say officially, say this one, no be we no go agree. Now, the position when I did, say the thing go begin, they do. And like he explained, The election will happen for March.
But the plan don't start now.
And the way they don't push this thing now, June 12th, if we go by that one,
yes.
We go get April, we go get May, we go see June. And then we'll say, other period, before even enter self, in phone go down the hot, and people go down the here, it's where you talk. That education. Because I don't calculate what in the kilometer be. Well, and fear they catch me.
Exactly.
I can't they wonder, say, education when they say now waiting everybody need the best legacy.
And for you to get just one secondary school for at least
we no get fence.
We no get fence.
So people feel strolls, enter, strolls, come out.
So what will be the plans we get for this educational sector for your side?
God bless you, Baba. You see, for this education, my belief be say if we they learn, you know, say as they take teachers for school. Now they say they will go for blackboard, write for us. We they teach our own children the same way where they teach us. Are we developing?
Not best. Alima, they call us from Ikoyi. We hope say we go take this call to show say we they develop. Alima, welcome to us in the hut.
Good evening.
Abel, what is your name?
My name is Anima.
Oh, Anima.
Anima, okay, we'll go correct Abel. Right now, we hear Anima.
Please, I hear my brother what he's saying.
Okay.
I've been to Badagry several times. What he's saying is truth. But what I wanted to ask the young man is that I know when it's come a time of a election time like this, some people always like to come out and bring out their poster or their personal interest. So that where they will say one time contestant, I will use it and get a position. I want to ask the man, are you really from your heart to sacrifice yourself but make Badagry people to enjoy you or you just come out to make your own name that you have contested before? So that's exactly what I want to know, because if you are really come to serve your people, that one is very good. But if you are just coming that you just want to use this opportunity to advertise yourself so that they will say, I one-time contestant. So that you will now get your personal interest from government. Maybe one way or the other, they will call you, come. We have seen you. You have been trying to contest.
So Anima, thank you very, very much for this, your strong question. Now, let me try and give our guest.
Okay.
You don't hear the question.
Thank you so much, Mr. Anima. I really thank you very well. You see, my own is different from ordinary politician. Me, I be comrade. And forget that one. If you go to Lagos State University, LASU for now, I don't graduate for the past 10 years, so. But go there now and ask about Basit Senakun. I was the first student union president. We go come from this Badagry. And people really know me for my strictness. My words are my bonds of convalence. Anytime we are made promise, I they always stay very careful. Because there is this adage in Arabic that said, "Kulun ulaika mas'ulan." You must always be very careful with your utterances. Whatever thing you say, you shall be questioned over it, as in on your promises. So these are things I believe we can do very, very easily. Very, very. Please, let me just give you a scenario.
Okay.
Let me give you a scenario where you will know that. All this, if not that we have senseless representations, senseless, I mean, that they are not even ready to help people. What will it take you to help your own people? You get one man for our area. May I give you this one?
Before you give us this call, no verse. We get Lunayon, they call us from Badagry. Welcome to our city hall.
Hello.
Good evening, Lunayon.
Good evening, how are you?
We're fine.
Yes. Are you hearing me?
Yes, we are. Talk.
This is my brother. We did that city.
Yes.
In fact, I want men to listen to them very well. Hello, because
with the year.
Everything we in plan to do. Now waiting we want for in part with that. Because we don't suffer for all waiting you don't plan for it, waiting you don't plan. Especially that light way they talk about. All the leaders where we don't choose, all of them are neglect us. We get people for House of Assembly, federal constituency everywhere. Nobody is listening to us. Mm. We are dying. Mm. So we need this new generation.
Okay. Okay. Thank you very much for this talk where you talk. You know, say you've been telling us, say the team where you go talk, the team plenty. Mm. And we're going to need to invite you come back again. Okay. For where we don't reach now, we need to just press break. But we promise, say we'll go invite you. What do you want to do now? Now, to quickly just look at our camera now, can't tell Badagry people, greet them in your own special way. Tell the people of Badagry constituency one, say, hey, when you reach your picking, or blending party, based on all the team when I don't talk, now me be the person for you. Just tell them sharp, sharp, because time done, they go.
My brother, I'll go stand up, greet my people.
No, don't stand up. Stand up. Stand
up.
Okay.
If you know me, I'll stand up. I'll go come out my cap.
Okay. Come out.
Me umejele, me Charlie, Mvemi, me Toli Mautu, me Dibonami. Me Dibonami bo in Jefflin. Na bayi nu dagbo loto me. Ma una go alona mi, me bi. Ma una no gbo mi gbo. Party che, uwe no yin all blending party. Number 5, uwe party lodi. Mi na mo we. Bolo wo di alodeji. Mi chale me go alona mi. Ma una go alona mi, me bi. Me
si. You get this handshake.
You hear all this way I talk? You know maybe I dey talk say maybe they can't carry you.
No, they don't carry you. And I like what you say, merci.
Merci.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Our people waiting for us until we come back again tomorrow with another topic where they come out
soon. Bye-bye.
To enjoy more of this, our Ogonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.